Hi guys. First of all, thank you so much for all the awesome feedback on my song Superpowers. It's been doing really nicely on Spotify, and I'm having the time of my life. What can I say? Doing music is the best thing ever. And the music video is actually out tomorrow, so be ready for that, because it's pretty amazing. For the past couple of weeks, I've been really going out of my comfort zone and trying new things for the first time. And this video is a wee recap of all the things that I've done. So please enjoy, and I hope you have a wonderful day.
Hi everyone, it's me. And today, for the sake of first times, we have arrived at the beautiful Kuusijärvi in Finland to enjoy the beautiful outdoors and do some ice swimming. I'm very scared, but I'm very excited. I think it's gonna be good. So you might think that because of my Nordic background, I've tried all the crazy things us Finns do. But no, I have never been ice swimming. And today we decided to come out and ice swim with my lovely friend Anina. But yeah, less talking, more doing. I'm gonna freeze if I don't go in there right now.
Ah!
I'm very sensitive to cold.
Okay. Just
okay, there are worse things in the world than cold water. Oh my God, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Okay, I'm done. It was a lovely experience. Fins are pretty crazy and my hair is already starting to freeze at the tips. I feel like I've conquered one of my fears. I couldn't be happier. Thank you so much for joining me on this lovely venture.
Hey everyone, it's time for another hashtag first time challenge. And I'm exceptionally nervous for this one because I might have told you before that I have an exceptional fear of falling. Today I got the chance to come to the wonderful Helsinki Rescue Department, and I got the chance to go down the fire pole. That is 5 meters, I think it's 5 meters long, right? So that's like 16 feet. It's also 150 years old. I'm very nervous right now. Let's get to it. All right guys, it's time to go and I'm so afraid. They taught me the technique. Let's do it. I did it. It was a lot less scary than I thought it would be, and you know, my technique probably wasn't the best, but I'm very happy I got to do it. And yeah, I think I still need to do some stuff out of my comfort zone though, so do you want to go try something else? First time. Hey guys, it's me and it's time for another first time challenge today, and we came to a skate park and I'm gonna be doing some skating, which I've never done before, and I'm kind of scared because my balance isn't the greatest. And with me here today I actually have snowboarder Heikki Sorsa. He's the guy with the mohawk in the Salt Lake City Olympics in 2002, if you remember. So I'm very happy to be with you here today, and we're gonna do some skating, right?
Yep.
Let's get to it. I'm scared. Okay, so my problem here is that, you know, zero experience in skateboarding. What foot is supposed to be on the board and in what position?
Around here.
That looks pretty good for you.
That's the craziest stunt I've ever done. I need to do some real stuff. Now show me a crazy stunt.
I don't know any crazy stunts.
It's like going like
so you want to drop down from here?
Maybe like soon.
Maybe like soon.
We should give it a chance. What do you guys think?
Are you ready?
I think I am.
You can always hop up if you feel like scared or something. Okay.
Yeah.
Let's do this. I'll go first.
Okay, you do it. He makes it look so easy.
Okay. Easy! That was good! Yay.
Something pelottava! It was scary in English. Alright, well I think I did the best I can, and I gotta tell you, it was kind of fun. Thank you so much, Heikki Sorsa, for helping
my
me
pleasure.
Out. I think this is a good first step for my future skateboarding career, and thank you to Valilan Skateboarding Skate Park for having us. We had a lot of fun, and I will surely do more of this in the future. So hashtag first time challenge. We'll see you soon. It is time for my last first time challenge today, and I'm quite nervous. Let's see how it turns out. I'm all geared up and ready to kick some ass. It's go time, as they say in ice hockey. I don't know if they say that in ice hockey. Mission accomplished. I clearly beat these guys. Now let's move on to the next one. Okay. Woo!
I'm gonna show all of y'all how to score a goal. She did it in 12 seconds. My last challenge is to take a hit like a woman. I gotta tell you, it was an amazing experience. And I'm definitely gonna keep challenging myself in the future. But now, it is your turn. I challenge you to do stuff for the first time and use the hashtag, #FirstTimeChallenge, so I get to see them, so I can like them, and interact with you guys. So, yeah, let's do it.